Hi there, and welcome to Story Time with Uncle Bill. And you can see one bush trim, and these bushes not so much. But we will see if we can get them all to look like that. I was hoping to get all the film on one camera, but for whatever reason it cut off, probably because it's so horribly hot. But I'm in the shade right here, and it really is nice. But once you get where the sun colors that grass bright green over there and not that dark, oh, it's hot. The temperature says 92, the humidity is 1,000, and the heat index is 2 million. It's hot, folks. But over here in the shade, it's probably like, I don't know, a cool 89. But you'll see me in a second. We're going to go ahead and knock this bush out. That's a double bush and two singles over there. Don't know how long it'll take. I'm using the Poulan Pro, the PB2323, if you wanted to know. I'll show you right quick, and then we'll get to trimming these bushes up. Here he is. In case you're wondering, got in there. Yeah, okay. I used the mall, man. I got this on sale 4 years ago for $100, so $25 a year, and if I want $20 a bush, you know, even small bush is $5. It paid for itself the first 5 minutes 4 years ago. See what we got.
Ah.
look all right, y'all. Two more for the front. We got a lot of spiders on, man. A lot of spiders. Big ones at the top. This is all on the house. There it is. Fresh haircut, right?
Thank you.
damn, it's hot. Excuse me. All right, we got them done. Front bushes anyway, how's it look, D? A little better? All right. That's a pretty big old bush. As you see, well rounded. These bushes, see all behind there. Same height. Came up here. We just wiped this stuff out. Looks so overgrown. There's rose bushes and stuff, but let me see the big old, that's a big ass pile of weeds. Huge. But we got it done. The Bushmaster. Hope everybody's having a stay. Oh man, I can't hold on. See. Hope everybody's having a good day. Staying safe. If you can, hit that like button, share the video, subscribe if you haven't. Folks, make sure you stay hydrated, cool during this heat. It can be very dangerous. Won't take long to get heat stroke or be overheated and you'll be in trouble. You see, I downed a 16-ounce water in 2 seconds. All right, guys. Peace.